Welcome back to our Proactive Studios. I'm Natalie Stoberman, joined by the CEO of Quantum eMotion, Francis Bellido. Francis, great seeing you again.
Okay, good morning, everybody.
Now, we do have big news to talk about. The Sentry-Q platform, which is just newly launched, has now been leveraged by a new company with a new agreement in digital therapeutics. What's that all about?
Yes, so a few days ago, we announced that Quantum eMotion signed a commercial agreement with Greybox. So Greybox is a, you know, Montreal-based company specialized in developing platforms for digital therapeutics. And what is digital therapeutics is actually, it's the modern use of, technology-driven platforms, what we call it, that are health solutions. They can be as simple as just some mobile application, a wearable device, or complicated, as a whole telemedicine platform. So they integrate a lot of software at the same time that could be medical device and drugs at the same time.
So, Francis, how does the Sentry-Q platform go hand in hand with what digital therapeutics can be helping people with?
Well, this is a very good question because, as you can imagine, since people hear the whole idea of digital therapeutics is actually to follow up patients and improve the monitoring of patients from home, particularly. Because that's the patient at home, are the big consumers, which you can say, of digital therapeutics. So when you, communicated data and try to do remote control, strong cybersecurity protection is crucial. Because as we have to realize, and it's a pretty well-known fact, that cyber criminals often consider patient health records as one of their main target. So there's been already, I think, only in North America, there've been millions of patient records that have been compromised by actually hackers. And as you know, the impact of these breaches can be very severe for patients, because their data now it's in somehow in hidden hands, and this is an asset who has a lot of value, and it can be detrimental to the patients if they are used, so they end up in the wrong hands. And digital therapeutics is one of the cornerstone of telemedicine market, which is extremely rapidly growing. It's been, the market has multiplied under COVID because people, were actually operating, working, but also being treated, at home, So it's a huge market in that's becoming today, one of the most spectacular growth in the healthcare system.
You're definitely right about that. And making sure that that personal information is safe is so important. So when it comes to the Sentry-Q platform, for our viewers that may not be familiar with cryptographic secure platform like this and quantum safe cybersecurity, how exactly does it work?
Okay, so there is cybersecurity and there is something new that we call quantum safe cybersecurity. And this is a sort of a response to the threat that but probably become more and more, I think, obvious. And then in the next few years is the presence in the usage of quantum computers. Quantum computers are a new way, completely new way to revolutionize the way we do computing. And they'll have millions and probably trillions times the capacity of calculation of our current computers. So it is expected that these computers will be easily cracking almost every security, so we have to be prepared, in fact, to fight that, because if we don't do nothing, basically, there will be no security. Any information communicated to the internet could be stolen very easily.
Definitely. Francis, thank you so much for sharing this big update with us.
Thank you. It was a pleasure to have me. Thank you.
Again, the CEO of Quantum eMotion, Francis Bellido.